I'm Kenzie.
And I'm JC.
And we're doing the Warheads Challenge.
Yeah, we are. It's about to get sour up in here. So we're going to, basically what we're going to do, we're going to go through the different flavors. We have them all here. Yeah, right there.
My cup table.
And then we have a mystery at the end here. I have the chewing cubes. Kenzie has...
Colossal sours.
Colossal sour. So that promises to be awful. All right, so we're gonna start with blue raspberry, right? Blue raspberry, yes.
Oh, I can already taste sourness, even though I didn't even taste it.
Kenzie already cheated and started a while.
I didn't cheat.
You totally cheated. You're a cheater. All right, ready? 3, 2, pop. Trash can. This is aggressive, yeah. I don't love this. Thoughts, feelings?
I'm crying.
You're crying. Kenzie, them cry. Alright. Not about enough of that. This is gonna be fun for couple more of these.
I got you.
You got it? Perfect. She's a champion. I'm a baby. That's how it is. Alright, ready for the next one?
I don't want to spit this out.
We'll give you another one. We'll get you some more. Alright, so the next one, watermelon.
Yay.
I'm not a big fan of watermelon. So I'm probably not gonna do this very long, but we'll see how it gets. All right, ready? High five. Boop, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, this sucks.
High five.
Oh. I'm ill. Lord. It's getting hot under these glasses.
Not bad. Well, I made it.
She's the best. What can I say?
Time for lemon.
I do not have. This is apparently her favorite. So.
I get those like little ball ones.
Oh, okay.
Those.
So.
Are bad.
Lemon. Big sausage fingers don't like working with these fingers. Alright. Ready? One more time. Nope, missed it. Oh, missed it. Oh, okay, go ahead. Ah. This girl's always cheating. Oh my god, how is this your favorite? Oh. Oh, it's off. Oh. Oh. We'll be right back. I need some water. And we're back with some water. Yeah, this is bad.
Let's wait until it is.
Yep. Do you like that? I burped and told her at the same time. Skill I have, no big deal. Alright, so. Last one. I've got these chewing cubes.
Ooh, that smells
with
nasty.
Six assorted flavors. Orange, watermelon, blue raspberry, black cherry, that might be good. Strawberry, green apple. Green apple is poop, and I don't want to eat it.
I'll take green apple.
All right, you're going to eat the green apple. Kids, don't do that at home. It's bad to open things with your teeth. All right, green apple's right on top there. So we'll finish off the video with that one.
This sounds awful.
Yeah, I'm gonna start with the watermelon, even though I don't like it. Ready? 3, 2. Good. It's not awful. Makes my teeth a little gritty. I don't love that. Otherwise, it's not bad. What are your thoughts? Feelings? Emotions?
Not sour.
Not sour? Yeah, these weren't really all that sour either. Ooh, I've got orange. I'm a big orange guy. Let's go Flyers. And Quack Tack. That's my hockey team. We're special. So, right, let's try this orange here. Okay. Tastes kind of clementiny, mandarin-y. We got blue raspberry. I got two blue raspberries.
There we go. Now that's sour.
There it is. Oh, now she's feeling it. Oh, she's pulling through like a champ. Blue raspberry time.
Gonna try the cube.
Not really sour at all. Maybe you're supposed to like let it sit in your mouth first. Doesn't really say.
Yeah, this isn't sour at all.
It's got like the same sour dust as like, but it's more granular than the other
acid.
One. Yeah, let's try. Okay, I'm gonna let this sit in my mouth for a second. Let's see what happens.
It's not even sour.
Well, that was anticlimactic. Alright. This has been the... What is this
War.
The Warhead, thank you. She's on it. She's smarter than me. You can have my master's degree when I finish it. This has been the Warhead Challenge with the great and powerful Mr. Egg and...
Kenzie.
Awesome. Thanks, guys.